Good morning, everyone. Welcome to Chot's Place. This is Chot, your host. We're playing Stardew Valley Expanded, Grandpa's Farm. This is going to be our episode number 156, winter days 5 and 6, I believe, of year 3. Oh, there's my cat's spot. Some attention. Get in your bed spot. Okay. We're at halfway to our 10 million. This is going to be how many, days? 4 days on the 9th. Another frog. Let's go a quick see about our coffee beans. Still wild honey because this hasn't grown. I'll probably put a few more there, but let's get our you know what, we'll say hello to the animals first. some eggs.
Thank you.
This all looks good. Let's check the greenhouse. Oh, we need this ancient fruit. Do we have ancient fruit seed here? 10. I just want to check see how many strawberries I have in here. More than enough. Yeah, see some more. Oh, good. Some more jars were empty. Means I've been selling too much of this fruit instead of hoarding it. So I gotta remember Friday's ancient fruit in here. And Saturdays on Ginger Island. Computer, stop. Sorry, it's my Alexa. It's called a PC. The other word for PC. What are we doing here? We're gonna be here too. Let's put half of them in here. Did that take care of things? Left two. Let's put the rest of those in there. doing some fishing real quick. And we're going to collect orange. Did we get 2,000 for those? Yes, 2,200. I didn't realize they were so valuable. Let's get some of those torpedo fish. Whoa, I jumped. Should I just drop it? Yeah. Oh, I just remember something I wanted to do. I think I'm gonna head back and do one more cast. One more cast. To my warp totems, since I can get home quick. Let's sell these fish first. Some crystallariums. Stone. Stone. Oops, wrong place. Maybe that wasn't the wrong place. I need stone. Gonna go to the mines, but no, we're gonna call it a night. even though it's early. It's early for me. Very good, very good. We have to go to Ginger Island and collect the ancient fruit. But I will. Otherwise, I'm never going to get them all at full heart. Bummer. Business. Let's go get our ancient fruit. And we'll go get some stone. See, we got some yesterday, even Friday. So we 4 days and got some today. So on the 9th and 10th. Getting a stone, probably the fastest way besides the quarry is Skull Cavern. Oh, these are ready. So let's not sell any of these today. Growing pineapple, I don't know. head back to the farm. Oh, I guess we can sell the pineapple here. How much wine do I have? 79. I don't know how many of those I have. Not 79, but I think my son just walked by and he said that my headset mic was not close to my mouth. So maybe the previous recording, not very loud. Let's see, I don't know how many bottles we have in there. Let's put them in there. Oops. Oh, what do we need? When you head off to Skull Cavern, get some bombs from over there. Let's get some staircases. Okay. Let's see, let's put this down here. I thought I slowed down. Okay. that go over here? No radium. Levels. My bats. What? No staircase. Oh, better yet, a shaft. Staircases. More cheese. Thank you. Let's get this big boulder. Lot of gold. Bat. Coal. Cheese. Oh, got me. Got him. Bat. Where's the stairs? Be up here. I think we're gonna call it. I don't need that. All right, let's do the mine. Let's leave our bombs. I only got 16 of the big bombs. Thing about these big bones is that it only takes one of those big bones. Finally got some stone. Let's put those in there. Sells for 500. Let's sell that. Same thing with the dino eggs. Never use those. Did I not have no other oh, get back in there. That's still pretty pitiful on the stone. 91. I remember when I had so much stone, I didn't know what to do with it. Okay. Is there any more gems that we could sell? I think I'll trade that in for bombs. Thunder. Wow, as much as those take, you only sell for 20 each. Okie dokie. We're gonna call that an episode. Let's see, see what our total is. 5.2, 5.3, 5.3, okay. What does iridium sell for? 100 each. Alright folks, thanks for being here with me. We'll catch you on the next one. Bye bye.